Years in prison for Manuel Orrego-Zavala. He got 8 years for each count of operating while intoxicated with a death involved. Orrego-Zavala pleaded guilty to driving drunk in the crash that killed Colts player Edwin Jackson and his Uber driver. Crash happened in February on I-70. Colts plan to honor Jackson at their next home game on September 30th. Players will wear a special